Does everybody love my parents for tonight? Please look at time. So I just wanted to let you know. I'm going to do a special performance for my mom tonight. Every time you see me, I'm always on the fly, ready to mount on the dance floor. And I remember sometimes when I look back and I think about my mom. And my mom would say, I'm sure many people are attracted to the way that you're presenting yourself tonight. I know. I'd say, Mom, you're right, you're right. Okay, well, first you need to bring that head down a little bit, because it's a little bit too much. God's the one who made you who you are. I'll say amen to that. But I know when my mom was my age, she looked like this too. She was pimping. Mm-hmm. So now I know that my mom, people used to call me a mini Janine because I look just like my mom. Smile just the same, act the same. My mom is very strong. She's very strong. So I just want to let you know that everything I've seen my mom do up to this point, I recommend her for. So for my poem tonight, I just want to do something related to breast cancer. My mom's the oldest of three sisters. And I do just want to honor them tonight. It's my Aunt Paula, my Aunt Monica, was very inspired by all of my aunts. Yeah.